Hi guys, this is Jill Sanders. Welcome again to this new tutorial. Today I'm gonna show you how I mix and master the Major Lazer track for Luca Pretolesi contest on puremix.com. First of all, as usual, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. Let's go! In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you just a little part of before and after to don't have a problem with YouTube copyright. I try to don't work too much on the tracks, and I also try to be close to the original master as much as I can. The first thing I do is divide the stems in the groups as I usually do. Then I put the waves limiter on the master with the T-Rex meter to start to adjust some volumes. Plus 9 as usual. Give me the thing, I'm in me rocking at a dance. Give me the thing, I'm in me rocking at a dance. As you can see, I divide the kick and the bass and I put them in one channel with a limiter and the OTT just to give a little bit compression. I never do this in other tracks, but I failed to do in this one. I didn't work too much in the group of the drums, but I work a little bit in every channel. Stepping out the dance. Give me the thing, I'm in me rock, 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 rock. Give me the thing, I'm rocking out the dance. Mash it up, I'm stepping out the dance. Shit up, I'm stepping out the dance. Give me the thing, I'm in me rock, 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 rock. Give me the thing. For the master part, I create a pre-master track as usual, and I started from there. I delayed the mix plugins and I start to do the master. And if you want to listen the full master, you can go to the link below. And thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. Ciao.